Hello, Toastmasters and guests. I believe that you ask yourself the question how to prepare and present a good speech. And in this video, let me share with you my opinion about this issue, how to prepare and present a good speech. So first of all, I'm talking about the preparation. The three ingredients, I think, which are very important in terms of the preparation, in terms of the preparing a good speech. The first one is a topic, the second one is a point, and the third one is a rehearsal. The topic is a very important ingredient of a good speech. So how to choose a good topic? The first one, you should talk about the topic you love to talk, you love to share, you love to explore, you love to find out the new information. The second, the topic you know about, you have the experience and you're a professional in this sphere, and you know how to make this topic interesting to the audience. And the third one, you should choose a topic which the audience will care, which there will be satisfying the needs of the audience. So you have to keep in your mind the needs of the audience, who they are, what they want to know, what kind of information they want to get from your speech. So the three ingredients of the good topic selection, which is the topic you like, the topic you know, and the topic the audience will care about. So many speakers, many Toastmasters, they feel the frustration while choosing the topic. I think the topics are everywhere. So you can surf the internet, you can read the books, you can find the topics in any sphere, in, as I said, internet, books, newspapers, magazines, or even while you are talking with your friend or relative, or you see some scene, so you can talk about this, and you can find the topics everywhere. And I don't I think that every topic could be presented in an interesting way. So the second ingredient in terms of the preparation is the point. The point. So why you choose this topic? What do you want to do? What is your message? What is your goal? What do you want to say to the people, to the audience? And if you figure out this the point in written form, like I want after my speech the audience will know how to and something, and then you will have a clear picture what is your goal, what is the purpose of your speech, and then you will prepare everything. You will add all of these other parts of the speech, ingredients, so then you will have a good start, a kickoff for the preparation of a speech. So the point is very important. What do you want to achieve by saying, by delivering your speech? And the third point is the rehearsal. I know that many people, they miss this part, and they don't rehearse the speech, maybe once in their mind. But I advise you, suggest you to rehearse three times at least in front of the camera, or bring your friends, relatives, and make them speech. So they will find out and will tell you their opinion, what did they like in your speech and what the areas for improvement. And you will also find out maybe what you can change in your video, maybe change the points, strengthen some points, add some material, information, change your body language or vocal variety. So rehearsal is very important, and at least three times rehearse before any speech. And talking about the presentation, of course, you all know all of these elements of a good delivery of the speech, which are a good structure, a language, add some quotations, supporting material like statistics, facts, opinions, body language, of course, important, and vocal variety. But I want to tell you the one thing that I'm missing in many speeches, that is their energy, that's the passion, that's the mood or attitude, whatever you call it. So if their speaker is not passionate about the topic he or she is talking about, there is a low level of energy, then of course, and you, and it feels that like the speaker don't kind of believe and don't care so much about the topic he or she is talking about, the audience will feel it. And they will understand that, okay, that's the general speech, that the speaker is not enthusiastic about the speech. And they will, of course, not buy your speech. They will not buy. Because that you have to feel that you like their speech, you like their information you share, you like what you are doing now. And, of course, that energy and enthusiasm is contagious. And the audience, of course, will... enjoy a speech, they will have a fun while listening to your speech. So let me sum up my opinion about how to prepare and present a good speech. The first is the topic, selection is very important. The second is point, what is your point? And the third is rehearsal, 3 times rehearse. And in terms of the presentation, do have the energy, do have the passion and enthusiasm while you are talking to the audience. And at the end of my speech, I want to give you a top secret advice, suggestions, how to deliver a great speeches. This top secret device or tool calls 3P. 3P, remember that, don't tell anybody. 3P. The 3P, this is a preparation, preparation, and preparation. So good luck in your speeches. Enjoy your speeches. Let the audience enjoy your speeches and have fun. Bye-bye.